Welcome to Aerodynamics in Minutes. In this video, we are going to understand how the airplane wing produces lift. You must have some knowledge about pressure and velocity for the following concept. Before that, we need to know about the incompressible flow. In fluid mechanics, an incompressible flow refers to a flow in which the material density is constant. By nature, no fluid is incompressible, but any fluid can be approximated to incompressible flow at certain conditions. Daniel Bernoulli found that when a fluid is passed through a converging and diverging area, the properties of the fluid like pressure and velocity changes at different points. And he measured the pressure and velocity of the fluid at different points, and we found that at the converging area the pressure decreases and the velocity increases, keeping the mass flow rate constant. Bernoulli came up with an equation now famously called Bernoulli's equation. It is the sum of potential energy and kinetic energy and the pressure energy of the fluid, and the sum is always constant. In our case, there is no potential energy due to gravity and density is constant. He used a manometer to measure the pressure of the fluid at that time. Coming to the wing of an airplane, the cross-section shape of the wing is popularly called airfoil, and most of the airplane has an unsymmetrical or a camber airfoil to produce more lift. In order to understand how an unsymmetrical airfoil produces lift, let us take the above converging and diverging shape and cut that into half horizontally, which looks similar to an unsymmetrical airfoil in the wing. As the airflow comes, the flow gets accelerated on top of the wing and the pressure decreases. The low pressure on top of the wing and the high pressure on bottom surface of the wing produces lift force. The lift force increases as the angle of attack increases. The angle of attack will be explained in the forthcoming videos. And a part of lift force is also generated due to the deflection of the flow. The magnitude of this lift is given by the Newton's third law, which states for every action there will be an equal and opposite reaction. This is Dhyanesh, signing off in Aerodynamics in Minutes. See you in the next video. Stay tuned.